Hi, Dr. James Yoder with On-Site PT. Not only is this a great position to lay on while you're relaxing at the beach, but you can also mobilize your lat muscle. The lat comes right in here, causes a lot of problems. A big, thick muscle can contribute to shoulder pain, low back pain, and a lot of people that kind of have this forward shoulder position, it gets tight and short, and it can limit overhead. When we lift overhead, we need to be able to put our shoulder into external rotation, meaning this motion. If we're here, and if our lat is short, this is gonna cause a lot of impingement, rotator cuff, biceps, things like that. So, one way after you've trained, or before if you wanna loosen some things up, that you can kind of go after the lat, smash the tissues out, kind of some self-myofascial release. I'm gonna straighten my arm and just kind of go like this. And I can fulcrum through this leg. Now, this is not very comfortable. And especially after you've trained, the day after, something like that. But it is effective. Give it a good, 45 to 60 seconds, kind of rotating to the stomach, coming back more to the side. Find those areas that are stiff, and work through them a little bit.
Over here, still working on releasing the lat and kind of creating some more mobility through our lat muscle. One way you can really ramp it up and kind of torture yourself. But it is effective and it does do some great things for you. Holding onto a band, add a little kind of traction, and stretch onto the lat. So I'll come here in the same position that we're doing for just the normal release, but I'll get a little traction with the band. And now as I mobilize, I can really feel it. I'll give it another 45 to 60 seconds, finding those tight areas, making sure I'm breathing, I'm fulcruming through this leg. Give it a try with the band.